going to subside a little today. Is that right?
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Not nearly as strong as yesterday. Good morning, everyone. Hope you're having a fantastic start to your Thursday. It's a chilly start. You definitely want to grab the jacket before you leave the house. 40s and 50s on the map. The coolest spot, 38 out the door in Gainesville, 42 in Ocala. It's 50 in Leesburg, 42 Palm Coast. When you factor in the winds, it makes it feel a little bit colder than it really is. The feels like temperature up in Gainesville is 33 degrees. It's feeling like 39 in Ocala. Winds today out of the northwest, noticeably not as strong as what we were experiencing yesterday. They'll be coming out of the northwest about 10 miles per hour this afternoon, a little bit gustier along the coast, Daytona Beach through Volusia County down to Brevard County. But bottom line, it's going to be a dry day. Northwest winds continuing to keep this stable dry air mass in place. So today we're really going to struggle to hit 70 degrees, upper 60s, mid 60s in most spots. Again, those winds out of the northwest at 10 miles per hour, staying dry today, tomorrow, through the weekend. We're not seeing anything on the computer forecast modeling in terms of the rain. I do want to take you outside. Beautiful shot, even though it's chilly. Daytona Beach Shores, this is a live look. It's 46 degrees, winds out of the northwest at 8 miles per hour. Look at those colors. This afternoon, we'll top off around 66 on the sand in Daytona. Winds out of the northwest, 10 to 15 miles per hour, gusting at about 20 miles per hour at times. Humidity will be dropping. Right now, it's at 52% in Orlando, 82% towards Marion and Alachua counties, but dew point temperatures are down. There's not a lot of moisture in the air, and that's going to be leading to humidity values at around 20% this afternoon. That's leading to some red flag warnings. This means that outdoor burning is not recommended when you mix in the low dew point temperatures, low humidity, very dry ground with some gusty winds. Any fire that starts outside could quickly spread. So Brevard County, Osceola, Seminole, Orange, you are under that red flag warning. Computer forecast modeling not showing a drop of rain as we roll through today. Tomorrow, this weekend, high pressure dominates, starts to move out over towards the Atlantic. That will cause a shift in the wind direction, becoming more southerly by Saturday and Sunday. That will help boost up the temperatures and the humidity values, a little bit more moisture in the air. Slight chance of rain on Monday, but most of us are staying dry. Golf course forecast, it's going to be cool out there, not as breezy though as yesterday. There's the nor'easter, it's starting to check out, still seeing a little bit of some snow flurries out in New York, Boston seeing the snow right now, New England, but it's pretty much done in Philly. They saw a good amount of snow in spots, over a foot of snow in portions of Pennsylvania. Here, just lots of sunshine in our future. 73 degrees tomorrow, upper 70s Sunday, or excuse me, Saturday, and then Sunday we're looking at 83 degrees, just a slight chance of some raindrops on Monday. Time now for a quick look.